What's up, everybody? It is Corey from Unified Masters. So I just wanted to hop on really quick and just invite people to a group clearing session that I have going on tomorrow, October 30th at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. This is a open session, so if you want to just pop in and get some clearing done, you can. I also have a donation link available if you want to donate. The reason for this is that Samantha and I are going to be heading out in the next few days, making our way to Arizona. So right now we are on a beautiful 160 acres here in Minnesota of farmland, waiting for our RV to get fixed. And so with that comes the necessity to gather all that we can to get to our next destination, to do some building and to do some grid work and to do some gatekeeping work, and all the fun that occurs in between on a new adventure. And so there's going to be a lot more services coming online and available from me again, as I step more out of this being phase, this very long gestation period I've been in, of harnessing the divine feminine frequency and being here for myself and for taking care of myself more as I allow more of the soul to come online and forward, and expand my learning and expand my energy body as well. So I'm really excited to get back into doing group sessions when they are aligned and I get the call to do that. So I wanted to hop on really quick, say hello, say welcome to anyone that's new. And invite you out to come to the group clearing session. So what we're going to do is we're going to work with the basic 12 chakra system, starting at the earth star and working our way up, just clearing and purifying. And then I'm going to tune into the collective field to see what needs to be cleared or discussed. And if you've been a part of my group clearings before, there's going to be activations. We're going to be recoding the energy field, updating some templates if we need to. So on and so forth. So I'm really excited to get these events back up and running and to get them moving along and to step back into more of my online presence of assisting and uplifting humanity. Also too, I have donation-based sessions, one-on-one sessions available as well. They are scheduled for 30 minutes, but they can go longer depending on what your needs are, and depending on what is going on. So I just wanted to get online really quick, say hi, say that we are well, happy, and healthy, and that we are just trying to get our RV up and running, our new honey bucket, so we can get on to the next phase of our adventure. And yeah, I'd love to see you out there at the group clearing session. So it's going to be tomorrow, October 30th at 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. There will be a recording for this event as well. So if you cannot make it, you can still sign up and you will receive an email with the recording. It will be evergreen. So it's not time specific. The energy will always get to you when it needs to get to you. And it's always just a great resource to have those things available to us. So anyways, I love you all. Keep this short and brief. My hands are very cold. The wind is blowing right now, and I think it's like 20 degrees out here. So anyways, love you all. I look forward to seeing you out there tomorrow on October 30th, and check out more content coming up soon as it aligns and as the insight comes in. So once again, I love you all unconditionally, and with that, I will see you in another moment of the now.